Rest on us, and the fear of God in which He delights.